ready to the ring. From Sanford, North Carolina, Lita.
As the bell rings, remember that there's no guarantee anyone will walk out of this with their careers intact. Has the arm. Devastating. Just a devastating neck breaker. And Beth got out of that one. Bam! Pulled it up. End over end. Kick. Lita controlling the head.
Well, look at this move, Cole.
DDT. Lita has the headlock. Facebuster, facebuster. Did you see that? What an impact. Just a perfect head scissor. Oh, look at the emotion. Oh, what a painful kick. Wow, what a spectacular counter by Lita.
Still the Gun King. Is what should be a
finale to the cover. Kick out by Beth at one.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are live here on Monday Night Raw in this jam-packed arena. Michael Cole and Jerry the King Lawler calling the action.
A shoulder block.
Whoa, this could be trouble.
Section.
What can we expect from the Glamazon at this point, King?
This attack to the skull, King. One has to be thinking about the possibility of a concussion.
Oh, yeah. Any one of those shots could give you a concussion.
Lita. Not today. Too fast. She's looking to get out of here.
Pheonix heading to the top turnbuckle.
Oh, Lita. Oh, baby, here comes Lita. Watch out.
No, my God, body.
Will it be?
Referee barely had time to begin a count there.
A fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe.
That Irish whip was delivered with tremendous aggression.
Wow. Suplex and a nice one.
Missed her target there. Squeezing down on the head. Cover here. And an early kick out of this unusual matchup.
Oh, elbow to the nose.
Kicks at it, 2.5.
Beth Pheonix is still too strong. But man, that was close. Ouch! Oh, baby, look at that move by Lita.
And there's the head scissor. Pheonix in a big, big world of trouble.
And there they go again. A great reversal there by the Glamazon.
And that's a stiff kick. Lita staying on the attack.
Just witnessed one for the ages.